What have you learned about Nikunj Lotia?
That he loves chai. And then from chai, seedha he has reached beer.
Seedha time for chai or beer, yeah.
Oh, correct.
How many cups of chai can you drink?
And how many bottles of beer can you drink?
See, I've, like, with chai and beer, it's the same. Like, I start off, like, with 6-7. With beer also, it starts with 6-7. And then I get a little tipsy and then there's no count.
But jata kahan hai sara chai aur beer?
I work out a lot. Yeah.
Patle ho
I work out. I was about to say I do beer yoga also, by the way.
Something you should not be doing. So
well, there's a real thing called beer yoga.
Yeah, there's a thing called beer yoga.
Guys, I'm sorry.
You need to up your game, girl. Yeah.
I'm so sorry. What is beer yoga?
For me, it was drinking beer and watch her do yoga. But
but for others, it was drinking beer and doing yoga.
What?
Yeah.
I want to try
aur beer, aur vajra se main beer ke dakar.
Guys, on Shilpa Shetty's Soulful app, ye sab nahi milega aapko.
Bilkul, bilkul.
Beer yoga pakka nahi milega. Goat yoga? Goat yoga? No.
What is goat yoga? Did you hear?
I don't know. No,
yoga
I
with goats.
What? Are you making this up?
Well, you just made that.
No, guys. You basically go to a farm where there are lots of baby lambs and goats. And
instead of
around.
Saying om, you do meh.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what is yoga with goats.
I'm sorry. This is not happening.